Good morning, student. Today our subject is math, and the chapter is titled Banks and the Simple Interest. The topic is there different types of accounts in a bank. So there are the three other types there. The first, current account. So what is the current account there? The current account is mainly for traders and those are dealing in a money on a daily basis. On a daily basis means they are trading in daily basis. Again and again they go in a bank, deposit the money, withdraw the money on the daily basis. Number of times they do this interest. So that why they want to do, or they want to create an account as a current account. They open the account in a bank as a current account. And the function of this account is that they don't have any type of interest on this account. Means whatever the number of amount they will be deposited in a bank, that does not get that single interest on that particular amount. So the next type of account is their saving account. The bank pays some interest on the basis of the daily credit balance in the account is called as a saving account. And that saving account is opened by the generally of people, farmers, number of students and etc. They save money there in a bank, and bank on that particular money gives some interest. The main difference in this both account we find there, in the current account we don't get the interest, and in the saving account we get the interest by the bank. And just we find there the current account is opened by shopkeepers because they trade on the daily basis and number of times they trade there. And for the students and for the farmers, they open the account in a bank as a saving account. And the third type of the account is, it is not a third account, it is a type of the deposit there, it is a fixed deposit. And what is meant by fixed deposit? The depositors deposits a certain amount for a fixed period in the bank. Means it should be for the 1 year, for the 5 years, for number of the period as the bank given the opportunity. And that in the fixed periods, number of return as compared to the saving account will be a greater. Because up to suppose, we invest in a fixed deposit 5 years. So up to the 5 years, we cannot take this money from the bank. So that's why this type of deposit as far as a fixed deposit. So the terms related to the banks are which one there? ATM, debit cards. What do you mean by ATM there? At late night, suppose there are the 7 or 8 o'clock, I require the money. But that time the banks are the closed. So from where we can get the money? And in that bank, the amount is mine, but that time the bank is closed, so I will not get money. So for this our need in that case, the banks are helped us by the ATM, and from that ATM we get a money. And how we get the money from the ATM? So we require the debit cards. The debit card of that particular bank are like this, we call this as a debit cards. And by the debit cards, whenever you took the ATM card, and that time we get a money.